storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zeffo, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zeffo, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof, a friend on Braca. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
BD-1's a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Manis. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
It's dangerous being on the run, huh?
You're telling me. You lose someone?
His name was Prof. Traded his life for mine.
Sounds like a tough, strong guy. Not far from myself.
He was. Since the day I stepped foot on Braca, he watched over me. Never complained.
Never complained? On that trash heap?
I just hope he didn't do it for nothing.
They never do, kid. They never do.
Nice landing, Grease.
Me? Oh, yeah. Not a problem. It's easy for a skilled pilot like myself, especially when flying a ship like this. This baby was a steal. Well, I mean, I didn't steal it. I bought it. Well, I took out a small loan. Big loan, actually. No, it's fine. Look, we're all fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you have Jedi stuff to do? Get to it, kid. What do you want? You're up to something. Nothing gets past old Greasy. I'm watching.
Come back here.
Oh, something was in there. think it's sealed. Hey, now. What's that, BD-1? Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. With this, you and I are gonna be unstoppable. There.
Take him down! Shoot him! I can get him! Back here. What's that, big one? Good job.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Master, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Feeling weak?
Help me, BD-1. Nice assist. What do we find?
Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
Do you think we'll be stationed on this backwater forever?
Our duty is to secure all worlds for the Empire. To do that, we have to execute our orders to the letter. Anything less is insubordination. That understood, soldier?
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Incoming threat! Your turn!
I can beat him.
Alright then. What did we find?
I see you!
What was in there?
I left Pagano. I've uncovered more about the Zeffo than I once believed possible.
dim here.
Look out! It's mine!
Come on, don't let him get you.
Can I get some aid? Some help here, BD1? The crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason, pressured to find relics. Gotta be one of the Zeffo. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Hostile approaching!
Blast him! Focus on his guard! Fire on the enemy! Yeah, someone else take a hit! Shouldn't move!
I need help!
I'll stay on you! Open fire! I got this! Keep an eye on him! I've got a shot! I'm gonna get him! You! End him! Watch out!
He's deadly.
I thought I'd be the last one standing.
Scanning again? Find something? BD-1. Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Break's over. Smash him.
I'll check it out.
You shouldn't be here. You're too quick.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
This is a waste of time. What is Crane playing at? Impossible that anything useful is in here.
Thank you.
interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. never seen that before.
Now!
Nice job. Just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. The pass. were using Zeffo meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users. Lightsaber can't solve everything. Mm-hmm.
Here!
I need help!
Well done.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Push the ball before it reaches you. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Try again.
In the way, it comes the way. I did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zeffo had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.